Okay, well, guys, we're checking out of here. And we are moving on. And we were woken up this morning at probably around 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. And now I know why. Just walked outside and saw a market basically right in front of our room. So, guys, we're going to get a hotel room. Try to ask, maybe you want to think about asking the question. Maybe a market opening up in the morning in front of it? So you're going to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning? Well, that's the case. So another night of sleep. But we're moving on out of Sagada today. And heading to the Banaue rice terraces, where it's supposed to be raining for the next 4 days.
Take me on a ride. This feeling can't retain us. Rest my soul tonight. These liars with the paychecks, they can't feel the sound.
Yeah, so it's too bad we don't need any fruits or vegetables today. If I did, wow, my luck. But I don't. So we're just gonna go grab some breakfast and then get a bus. So stay with me, okay? Actually, it's not a bus today, it's a jeepney. What are those?
Crunchy.
Is that like crunchy?
60.
60.
60 every day.
Oh,
it's... I know, it's not your mom.
Talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the mad found gone.
What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married their mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished wrong. Another night, the inevitable prolongs. Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better than tomorrow. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place.
Okay, jeepney leg one over, van leg two about to commence. Window being held open by a shoe, and door latch opens with a string, and window held open or door together by a shoelace. And who needs a seatbelt? What the hell? You need a seatbelt around here, do you? These windy mountain roads. Philippines is the safest country on earth. You know that thing? And coffee leaks. Alright. See ya in, where are we going?
Banaue.
Banaue. And he looks like a good driver. Loading up on pedal, some sort of drug, see what else he's got in his whole bag.
I feel safer now. All right. Here, hold this. God help us. If anything goes wrong, we have duct tape, screws, and an X-Acto knife. And a rosary. We're covered. We're good.
Drove me crazy, drove me away, and embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming.